Petrol price was hiked by Rs 1.06 per litre and diesel by Rs 2.94 a litre. Petrol in Delhi will cost Rs 62.19 as against Rs 61.13, said Indian Oil Corporation, the nation's largest fuel retailer. Similarly, a litre of diesel will cost Rs 50.95 compared to Rs 48.01. The hike comes on back of Rs 0.74 per litre cut